on top of the world. Just you wait and see. I just gotta say
how great I feel today.
I'm going up, up, up. Why don't you come with me? Everybody's gonna feel good. Everybody's gonna have a good time, yeah. Are you ready to have some fun?
Come on.
Are you ready, everyone?
Have some fun.
Are you ready to have some fun with me? Come on and say.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
And together, we're High Five.
Check. Check. Chat.
Hi, Chat. Oh, wow, what a great cushion.
Oh, it's for you, Kel. I found it when I was cleaning up my place and I thought, now that's a Kelly kind of cushion.
Oh, thanks, Chad. It'll be perfect in my bedroom.
It's nice to have special things around your place, isn't it, Kel?
Yeah. Hey, Chad, you know, I've never seen your place. What's it like?
My place? Oh, well, it's sort of... Hey, you know what, Kel?
What?
I could tell you all about it, or why don't we just go there?
Go to your place? Oh, can we? Oh, that'd be so amazing, Chad. How do we get there?
I'll show you. Hey, come to my place.
Yeah.
I'll show you around. It's a very chatty place where all my favorite things are found. I can be whatever I really need to be. 'Cause it's a very special place that's all about me. Okay, Kel, now arms out wide. Now cross your fingers, turn in space, and let's go down to Chad's place.
Wow, Chet, this place is incredible.
Welcome to my place, Kel. So, what do you think?
Beautiful, Chet. It's really you.
Aw, thanks, Kel. Well, I have put rather a lot of work into making it special.
Wow, there's lots of books. There's books everywhere.
Yeah, and my favourite ones are up here, Kel. You know how I love books.
Sure do, Chet. We both love books.
And my reading's getting better all the time.
What on earth was that noise, Chat? Sounded like an elephant.
Yep, that's my friend Ernie Elephant. He's staying with me for a while.
You have an elephant staying at your place?
Yeah, he needed a holiday.
Oh, look, there's a photo of us. It's you and me.
Oh, yeah. I like having things around my place that remind me of my friends.
You know what, Chat? I have a photo of you at my place too.
Ah. Sounds like any elephant's going for a swim.
You have a swimming pool out there too, Chet?
Of course. Oh, I know what else I have to show you. My dress-ups. Look in that big box there, Kel.
Ah, cool. Hats. Ah, and lots of ears.
Well, you never know when you might need to be a rabbit or a cat or even a cow, Kel.
That's so true, Chet. I'm so glad you invited me over today.
Come to my place, I'll show you around.
It's a very happy place where all my favorite things are found. I can be whatever I really need to be.
'Cause it's a very special place that's all about me.
Oh, Chet, I've had so much fun today, but I better head back now. I'm going shopping with Kathleen.
Oh, no worries, Kel. You know, you can come again another day. All right, arms out wide. Cross your fingers, turn in space. It's time to leave
Jackson's place!
So, now you know what my place is like, Kel.
Fantastic. Hey, Jets, How long is that noisy elephant going to be staying at your place?
Just a day or two. But you can visit any time you like, girl.
Aw, thanks, Chats. I'd love to. Is my space, and this spotlight is making a little space for me to stand in, but not for long, because any minute now the spotlight's gonna move. It's a spotlight freeze game. Oh, spotlight's gone. Find the spotlight space. Oh, and freeze. Oh, light's gone again. Find the spotlight space. And freeze! Ooh, this is a bit of a tricky shape. I'm not sure if I can hold it for long. Whoa, got you, tricky little spotlight.
Lots of blocks. I love building, so I thought that I might build a house. Everywhere I look, I see shapes and lines. Different things at different times. I see them here, I see them there. Straight lines everywhere. Rooftop windows, doors too. And straight lines, yes they do. A rectangle house with rectangle windows and a triangle roof. Straight lines everywhere. Yeah, so walls, windows, and roof. Hey, I wonder if the person who lived in here would have had a very straight body. Yeah, straight arms, straight legs, a very tall, straight body, and head.
Hi, I'm Sam Straight. I like straight lines. Think I might go for a walk. A very straight walk.
I wonder how you'd sit down with a straight body. Well, it'd be pretty difficult without bending your knees. Well, I can guess I can keep everything else straight. Yeah. It's not really comfortable, though. You know what? I don't think it'd be very good at being Sam Straight all the time. Hey, but I've got other blocks here. Maybe I can build another house. Yes! Oh. Curvy lines, round, and curvy. That's it. I can build a curvy, wiggly house.
Everywhere I look, I see shapes and lines. Different things at different times. I see them here, I see them there. Curvy lines everywhere. Wiggly roof, round window too. Have curvy lines, yes they do.
Yeah, wow, a curvy wiggly house. And I can be a curvy wiggly person. Might start with my arm. Yep, it's pretty curvy and wiggly. How about the other arm? And my body? How about wiggly legs? Hi, I'm Wilbur Wiggly, and I think I might go for a walk with my wiggly arms and wiggly legs. How about a wiggly dance?
Everywhere I look, I see shapes and lines. Different things at different times. I see them here, I see them there. Wiggly moves everywhere. Arms, legs, body too. Wiggly moves are what we do.
After all that curvy wiggly dancing, I'm getting pretty hungry. I wonder what's in the kitchen of the curvy wiggly house. Whoa, you wouldn't believe it. Red, round, wobbly jelly. Yum.
I'm making up a song today, and it's all about me. It goes like this. Tim is my name, and music is my game. I play for my friends, hope the music never ends. I wonder if I could make it more interesting by slapping my thighs and adding a clapping rhythm as well. Let's give it a try. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. We'll try it with the song. Tim is my name, and music is my game. I play for my friends, hope the music never ends.
Hey, Tim, what you doing?
Oh, hi, Nathan. I'm just making up a song and adding a cool rhythm to it. Do you want to join in?
Yeah, sure.
All right, this is the rhythm. Ready? Okay. Tim is my name, and music is my game. I play for my friends, hope the music never ends.
That sounds great.
Awesome. All right, we'll do the song again, but this time we'll make it all about you.
Okay, okay.
All right, here we go. You ready?
Right, ready.
Nathan is his name,
and dancing's my game. I dance with my friends, hope the dancing never ends.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Hey. Hi, Charlie.
Hey, guys, can I join in?
Sure. We'll start our rhythm up again. And then you can add something new.
Ooh, cool.
All right, here we go. Yeah, that sounds great. All right, this time we'll try the song, but we'll make it all about you.
All right.
Okay, here we go. Charlie is a name.
And tapping's my game. I tap with my friends, hope the rhythm never ends.
That's fantastic. All right, let's try putting it all together.
Okay.
Here we go. Tim is my name, and music is my game. I play for my friends, hope the music never ends. Nathan is his name,
and dancing's my game. I dance with my friends, hope the dancing never ends.
Charlie is a name,
and tapping is my game. I tap with my friends, hope the rhythm never ends.
High five is our name, and music is our game. We sing with our friends, hope the music never ends.
Woo! Tapping, stomping, feet stomping, and that's just the beginning. Rhythm is my name, tapping's my name, tap to the beat, hope the rhythm never ends.
Hey!
Ready for some tapping and stomping?
I sure am.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and...
Tapping is my game. Tap to the beat. Hope the rhythm never ends.
One more time.
Yeah.
Rhythm is my name. Tapping is my game. Tap to the beat. Hope the rhythm never ends.
Giving my feet a treat. I just had a lovely foot bath, and now I'm gonna paint my toenails. Ah, need some tissues to separate my toes.
Ah, Chip Chip loves painting.
Here we go. One foot here, and the other foot. Excellent. Ah, bright red. Yeah, this should look great. Ah, very small paintbrush. Start with my big toes first.
I've got 2 feet, 1, 2, and each foot has 5 toes. My feet, they take me everywhere, every place that I want to go.
There, cool, bright red toes. Ah, I might let the polish dry for a bit. That's really ticklish. I might wave them dry instead. Yeah. All right. I think I'm ready for some more colour on my toes now. Okay. I think I'll start with these two toes right next to the big one next. Okay. Hang on. Oh, this nail polish is a different colour. It was red and now it's silver. How did that happen? Maybe it's magic nail polish. Oh, but I really wanted to have 10 red toenails. Oh, now what am I going to do? Well, I guess I could paint over the red toes and have 10 silver toenails. That'd be okay. Ah, or I could have 2 red toes and have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 silver toes. Yeah, red and silver. That'll really look cool.
I've got 2 feet, 1, 2, and each foot has 5 toes. My feet, they take me everywhere, every place that I want to go.
Yeah! Well, that looks really cool. There we go. Might let the nail polish dry for a bit, and then I can paint the last 2 toes on each foot. Dry them for a bit. There we go. Okay, now to paint the last 4 toes. Oh, no! Well, now the silver nail polish has changed to the red. Who keeps on fiddling with my nail polish? And now I can't have 8 silver toes. Ah, but what if I paint the last little toenails red? Then I'll have a really cool red and silver nail pattern.
I've got 2 feet, 1, 2, and each foot has 5 toes. My feet, they take me everywhere, every place that I want to go.
Yeah, all done, and they look fantastic. 2 red toes, 2 silver toes, 2 red toes, 2 silver toes, and 2 red toes. Makes a really fun pattern. I like this magic nail polish. Well, come on, feet. Let's go for a walk. I bet everyone will love colourful toes like this.
Oh, Jip Jip have colourful toes. Look at my happy feet.
My hands are covered in stars. Let's do some sparkling star hand moves. Shake your hands up high and then low. Clap your hands, then reach out. Clench and stretch. Yeah, then celebrate those fantastic hands. Woo! Let's celebrate the hands. Let's celebrate the fingers. We can shake them up above, we can shake them way below, so clap them with joy, reach out far, clench and stretch, do what feels best, let's celebrate the hands.
Woo! My hands feel like they've got lots of great energy in them today. Everybody now!
Let's celebrate the hands. Let's celebrate the fingers. We can shake them up above. We can shake them way below. So clap them with joy. Reach out far. Clench and stretch. Do what feels best. Let's celebrate the hands.
Woo! Let's give a hand for our fabulous hands.
It's icky in my head. Look at my hand, it's funny.
Once upon a rainy day, Bridget and Will were wondering what to do.
We can't play outside, it's too wet.
Gee, Mum, what are we going to do?
Oh, I'm sorry, kids. Well, I can't play with you right now, but I do know someone who might be able to help. Okay. Hello, Maggie. Are you free this afternoon? You are great.
Suddenly, Bridget and Will had a very exciting visitor.
Hey there, Bridget and Will. I'm Maggie, and this is my marvelous moose-mobile. Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie's in town. Honk, honk, toot, toot, the coolest moose around. Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie the moose is in town. Yeah.
Wow, cool.
Well, your mom gave me a call, and she said you two might want to have some fun today. I'm always getting calls on rainy days.
Yeah.
Well, inside my marvelous moose-mobile, there is something fun for everyone. Find a game, and I'll get it happening.
Bridget and Will both knew exactly what they wanted to do. But they each wanted something different.
Hey, let's do some painting.
Oh, no, what about hula hooping?
Yeah, but painting's really fun.
But I really want to get some exercise.
Painting and hula hooping. That's no problem for Maggie the Moose. We can do both.
Thanks, Maggie.
Now, everything is in here somewhere. Let's see now. Ping pong balls. No, 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 no. Aha! Uh-huh. Oh, no, penguin. No, no, no. Ah! Paints. And paintbrushes. And an easel.
Wow! Thanks, Maggie.
Now, hula hoops next. Let's see, let's see. Hankies. Huggy heart shapes. Ah, super duper hula hoopers.
Super duper hula hoopers. Thanks, Maggie.
Without wasting a minute, Will started painting a colourful picture, Bridget got the hula hoop spinning around, and Maggie tried to do both.
Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie's in town. Yeah. Honk, honk, toot, toot, the coolest moose around. Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie the moose is in town.
Wow, this is fun. Hey, great picture, Will.
Thanks, Bridget. Great hula hooping.
Hey, I think I might just have a quick break.
Hey, that's it, Maggie. What a great idea. Let's do some break dancing.
Ooh, or what about we try the rumba? Woo!
Okay, break dancing and the rumba. Coming right up. We just need some music.
So Maggie went back to the marvelous moose-mobile.
Music box. Music box. Aha! Maggie's marvelous music boombox.
Brilliant!
Okay, now all you have to do is press this button here for the breakdancing music and this button here for the rumba music.
Wow, that's amazing, Maggie.
Come on, guys, let's break some moves. Hit it!
Goodness me, this really is a challenge.
Come on, join us. Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Wow, this is fun. How about we try a different style of dancing now?
Time to rumba. Wow, this really is a workout, isn't it?
Woo! Wow,
this is great. Rumba!
Woohoo!
There was such a racket that Will and Bridget's mum came up to see what they were doing.
Wow, this looks like fun.
Yeah. Oh, pardon me. Sorry about that.
Oh, well, I think it's time for something else that we can all do together.
Snack time! Yay!
Will and Bridget had one of the best rainy days ever thanks to Maggie and her marvellous moose-mobile.
Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie's in town. Honk, honk, toot, toot, the coolest moose around. Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie the moose is in town.
I'll catch you guys later, next time it rains.
Bye, Maggie.
Thanks for a marvellous day.
Okay, guys, time for another song over there now.
Swing on. Whoa!